ओम श्री साई राम। माय मोस्ट हम्बल प्रणाम एट द लोटस डिवाइन फीट ऑफ मदर साई। टुडे वी स्टार्ट आवर कंप्यूटर क्लास। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डू थ्री ओमकार्स। ज्वाइन योर हैंड्स, क्लोज योर आईज। Sai Ram. Today we start lesson number 6, Tux Paint. In the previous chapter, we learned about the MS Paint. Same as in this chapter, this is the Tux Paint. This is also used to draw pictures, shapes, and to fill the colors. Tux Paint is a drawing program. We can use it to draw and color pictures on a computer. The Tux Paint window has tools and colors. There is a white blank area called the drawing canvas to make a drawing. Tux Paint is a drawing program. We can draw the pictures and color it. In the Tux Paint, it has the tools and colors. In the Tux Paint, the white blank area is called the canvas, drawing canvas, where we can draw our drawing. Tools in Tux Paint. The toolbox of the Tux Paint program has different tools. A tool has many options. You can see in this picture toolbox of Tux Paint. There are so many tools that are used to draw our pictures. First of all, we learn about the paint tool. We use the paint tool to make freehand drawings. When we click on the paint tool, we see different style of brushes on the right side. We can click on any of these brushes to make our drawing. First of all, click on the paint tool, then click on a brush style, then click on the color you want to use. Then after, click and drag the mouse on the canvas. When you do this, the selected shape is drawn many times. If you click once, only one shape is drawn. Paint tool is like as our pencil tool. It is the freehand drawing tool. When you select the paint tool, at the right side there are so many types of the brushes available. You can choose any one. Here you can see this is the right side. There are so many types of the brushes. This is the white area, canvas drawing area. That's called the canvas. If you click one time, the one shape is only drawing. If you drag the mouse with the click, there are so many shapes will draw. You can choose any one color to draw that particular shape. Next is shapes tool. We use the shape tool to draw different shapes. First of all, click on the shape tool. Then click on the shape. Click on a color. Hold down the left mouse button and drag the mouse to draw the shape. Let go of the mouse. Move the mouse around the canvas to rotate the shape. Click the mouse button again. The shape will be drawn in the selected color. Stamp tool. We use the stamp tool to place ready-made picture on the drawing canvas. The ready-made picture are called stickers. Click on the stamp tool. Click on the sticker you want to use. Bring the mouse to the canvas and click at the position where you want the sticker to appear. By following these steps, you can insert a shapes and draw the shapes. Any one shape choose from here. You can choose the color and draw the shapes in a Tux Paint. Stamp tool is also available in the Tux Paint. There are so many different types of the stamps. You can see in this. You can choose that ready-made picture that's called the sticker, and you can draw it. Next is magic tool. We use the magic tool to give special effects to a drawing. Let us use this tool on a drawing. First of all, click on the magic tool, then click on the effect you want to use. Then after, bring the cursor over your drawing. Click and move your mouse over it. By using magic tool, you can give the special effects. You can see in this picture, the magic effect is given. This is the original picture and this is after the magic effect. In any one picture, you can apply the magic effects. After completing your drawing, you have to save your drawing. We use the save tool to save a drawing. Click on the save tool. A message is seen in the help area. Your image has been saved. Here you can see this is the help area. After the saving your image, you can see here the message. Your image has been saved. Then after opening a saved drawing, we can open a drawing we had saved earlier. Click on the open tool. Then after, click on the drawing you want to open. Then click on open. To open your saved drawing, you click on the open tool and then after select your saved drawing and then after click on the open button. Your drawing will be opened. Now, closing Tux Paint after completing your drawing. To close Tux Paint, follow these steps. Click on the quit tool. A message box appears on the screen. To close Tux Paint, click on yes. I am done. To go back to your drawing, click on no. Take me back. When you close Tux Paint, one message box will appear. In the message box, there are two options are there. First is yes, I am done. Means I complete my work and now I want to close the Tux Paint. And the second message is no, take me back. Means my work is incomplete. Please take me back again to my work. It means you not want to close the program. Then keyword starters, ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट रेडीमेड ड्रॉइंग विच कैन कलर इन टक्स पेंट दैट्स कॉल्ड द स्टार्टर्स टूल्स ऑप्शन दैट हेल्प अस टू ड्रॉइंग इन पेंट ऑप्शंस दैट हेल्प अस टू ड्रॉ इन टक्स पेंट दैट्स कॉल्ड द टूल्स ऑल ऑफ यू राइट कीवर्ड्स ऑन योर नोटबुक एंड समरी ऑल्सो राइट डाउन ऑन योर नोटबुक देन आफ्टर यू स्टार्ट द एक्सरसाइज लेसन इज ओवर डू द शांति मंत्र क्लोज योर आईज जॉइन योर हैंड्स ओ शांति 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 साई राम टेक केयर